But yeah, and I think it's gonna be higher, like another floor. I cannot take anything. I'm just gonna go. Let's explore the remaining part. I'm gonna make some bridges over here. I think on two sides. Over here somewhere. And one to that place.
User joined your channel.
Hey user. Which user is this?
This is FamousFatWalrus.
Oh yeah. I'm just recording.
Sorry.
Doing some exploring. No problem. Welcome. So what? Tell me about the event tomorrow.
Yeah. Can you come or can you?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna make it. I think so. But like I said,
if you're not there by like 6, we'll probably start. But you can join in if you come in a bit later.
Yeah, I'm sure. So it's gonna be a fresh map, another world.
Yeah.
You're gonna switch the world on the.
Obviously, going to go back to this one after.
Yeah, sure. Obviously.
We'll know where the portal is. Like the portal will be on the surface at spawn, and it'll need like one. I have under, and then what we've got to do is like get set up from the beginning and get the eye of ender and then fight the dragon.
Yeah. So we're gonna gather our things first or what? Are you gonna give us stuff or are we going on the
No. That's a challenge.
Oh, that's a challenge. Great.
Yeah.
Oh nice.
Whereas
love
if we did it on this map it'd be like 15 minutes of just killing a dragon.
Yeah. We could use 2 ender chests. That would be nice.
Yeah.
So we can get enough stuff there. You know?
Yeah.
I was thinking about that. I told myself next time I'm going there, I'm surely gonna use the ender chest.
Yeah.
Alright. So I'm searching for some gold because I'm very low on gold. I just had an episode in the Nether. I was healing myself with a splash potion and zombie pigmen got affected.
And oh, they don't.
And
that.
I came
I
back.
Like a group of them.
Yeah, I came back through the same portal, and I ended up in your place, the first one at spawn, where the dinner bone is. the dinner bonus. Yeah, so I had to come back to my place with one heart. Obviously I went during the day, so nothing happened, but I barely made it. And I'm still at 0 deaths now.
So, nice.
So that's great. I did kind of cheat once because I logged out. The zombies were just destroying some other dude's house because of me. Well, and creepers, of course.
Yeah. Are you back at your weird thing, Nils?
Sorry, what? My?
Are you? Where are you?
I'm below my house, basically. At levels, I don't know, 15 or something. Trying to get maybe diamonds and definitely gold.
Are you strip mining?
Wait a minute. I'm a bit confused. Strafe mine? No, what did you say?
Strip mining is just like mining in loads and loads of straight lines until you hit.
Oh, actually, I do one straight line and then poke in the holes all along the way.
Yeah. That's pretty much
true. Yeah. I do one by one though. Not 2 by 1.
Oh yeah, I've seen that before.
When I'm poking.
Where you've got like a big path and then just like a few dots.
Yeah. I had some luck this way in the past, but lately I don't know. We'll see.
I'm tired, even though I just had like a massive nap.
Yeah, I was outside. Did some drinking and then came back.
Yes, sir. It's nice outside.
Yeah, sure. Need air. So yeah, I think I'm gonna make it tomorrow. It should be fun.
Yeah, I think I know Lazy can't, Justin can't.
Yeah. What did Rex
Ben,
say?
Sex Panther 1 can't. Rex can, I think.
Oh, you're asking Freander.
Yeah, Rex.
Okay, there's my cave. Gold.
Oh,
I'm loving it.
What's not the thing for gold?
What do you sing for gold?
We don't sing for gold.
Dance.
What's the McDonald's thing? Do you have a song for gold?
I have no idea which song would that be.
I mean, we don't have a song for gold.
Gold. No, it doesn't ring a bell.
Oh!
I have no clue what I'm getting myself into.
What would you then?
Lots of zombies, for sure. Skellies. Man, everything is loud.
Are you recording?
Yeah. Just for funs.
Have you got any videos on your channel of the server already?
Of this server, not yet. I've got some recordings, but nothing is on the YouTube.
Helping with a friend.
Actually, I was planning to ask you if this is the final name decision from you.
With what?
The name of the server. Have you decided?
No, this is just like your little thing.
Oh.
No. If you've got a name, then I'll change it to that name.
Man, I was thinking and didn't come up with anything, I don't know, nice. I like the, you know, obviously Mindcrack is a play with the word, right?
Yeah.
So you're right below me.
Okay. Yeah.
Minecraft, how is it pronounced? Realism. I'm not exactly sure.
Realism,
yeah.
It's kind of just like saying it's real life type style, so you don't have to put in buildings or anything.
Yeah, you tried to emphasize the UHC with that name.
Yeah.
Which is great. Look how loud it's here.
Oh man.
I can barely hear you when you.
Oh!
Spawner?
Oh no, there's lots of zombies.
Okay. And obviously a creeper somewhere.
We missed some gold. To the roof.
Yep.
It's
but zombie. You've got a nice sword.
Yeah.
I'm going right. Don't get killed.
Oh, it's more gold than me.
Nice.
Loads of gold.
There's a huge cave here.
Hello.
Light up the place.
Yeah. You only need one gold for three potions.
Yeah. I actually made a golden apple. Because I wanna cure the zombie villager.
Oh yeah.
So I'm a bit low. I know I only need one. I've got six on me. So we'll split this, we'll both have enough. I found
some more here.
No, it's no problem.
No!
That's the fair way of doing things, man.
No, seriously, I've got two double chests full of
gold. No problem. I stole some diamonds from you already, so this should be some kind of redeem. No. It's a joke.
Well, I know you didn't have this. I'd never had this gold diamonds. That's sad.
I'm just gonna...
I've only ever had enough from the schools. Skeleton and clover.
I just turned my sound down a bit, so I understand you. I understand what you're saying. You need help?
Sorry, but no. Oh, lapis! Hey, lapis! I've got fortune too.
My inventory is quite full. You've got lapis? I've got...
Yeah.
Are you shooting this?
Yeah.
Oh, let me help you. A sniper duel.
What? I'm gonna mind your head.
I've got a nice bow.
I've got a normal bow. With two stacks of arrows from the skeletons.
I've got this. Look.
Oh man, that is nice. Is that a level 30?
Yeah, but Rex has an even better one. His is also infinity. All this infinity. So that would be awesome for the dragon.
Yeah. What the shit? I've already been down with those.
Okay, so is this some more cave here? Looks like
it. I'm gonna get back.
Yeah, no problem. I think I might also if this is all explored. If I find my way back. Up here? Down here. I found more cave.
Hey, creeper. What's going on? Ow.
We've got movement somewhere around here.
Have you played with Todd yet?
Todd? No, I don't think so.
Oh, really? The guy that's making the big building across the river for me.
Oh, no, he's from America, right?
He's Scottish, but he lives in America.
Oh. I did watch one of his videos.
Yeah.
And I've been to his house, but I haven't seen him online.
Well, I think he's he normally comes on at either 12 or 2 a.m.
Oh.
Because he lives in America. But he'll come on tomorrow. Because 6 p.m. GMT is like 12 p.m. for him. So it'll be midday. So he'll be able to come on then. Which I think we're going to do it always at that time for Saturdays. Because weekends is a time when people aren't working or anything.
Yeah, yeah. So. If we would bump it to 7, that would be 1 a.m. for him. No, 1 p.m. You said p.m., noon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, then we're gonna interrupt his lunch, right?
No. I don't know. He might be able to eat it before. He said he'll make time for it. So
good. Okay,
his
smelting
wife might
all this.
Joining the server as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
I recently bought my son Minecraft, so maybe...
What, the four-year-old? Or the...
Yeah, five-year-old.
Sorry, Todd's got a four-year-old.
He likes it, but I'm still not letting him...
If he's any good, he can join the server.
I'm not letting him use his character, which is Batman, by the way, the skin, until he learns his name. To write his name without...
That's a good method of teaching.
Yeah, I think so.
You should do that all the time.
Yeah, actually, in America, there's one or two professors that have Minecraft mandatory in their courses in school.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
I've seen that. Is that Minecraft teacher on YouTube?
Yes, some Minecraft teacher, yeah. Those were the titles. So nice. They're building bridges and stuff like that there. Okay, so
I might go off for a bit.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna go find some quartz and check out if zombie pigmen are still mad at me.
Yeah. They were randomly killing Bailey. You know Bailey, Agent Pain one?
Yeah.
He went into the Nether and he never hit them, but they killed him twice for no reason. So I don't know what's going on with him.
Yeah, if somebody makes them mad, they're mad for a while. Or I don't know how long, but they actually do attack other people.
Mm-hmm. I'll go off for a bit, but I'll probably be back when, like, maybe Todd's on or something like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna see what I'm gonna... Maybe I'm gonna play some more, maybe I'm gonna play something else, but... okay, I'll see you when I see you, I guess.
Sure.
Jump down.
What?
Jump down.
What?
Just jump.
What?
Jump. Double forward jump.
Why would I do that?
Where are your... feather falling boots?
I lost them. They broke. Whoa.
Don't play with me, man. Freander is at his XP farm, AFKing for like, I don't know, half an hour, and then going, yay, level 30, and then enchanting. Let's just see what he's gonna get. I think he's gonna try his bow.
Do it.
I'm scared going to the Nether now.
Dumb.
I'm just gonna die there, and then I'm
gonna...
I'll
go in a different channel. Just stay on, you'll see me, but when Todd comes on, I'll probably be on.
Okay.
So, yeah, he's a nice guy, you want to meet him.
Yeah, I'm sure.
He's really fun.
Cool stuff.
He sounds so weird and when he says like whip, like dirty noise, no, dirty words, because when we were playing Ruin of the Mindcrackers, really quickly, he was saying stuff like chesticles and stuff, and he's got a really creepy voice, so it doesn't really work. Anyway, I'll go.
Okay.
So I'll see you later if you're still on.
Yeah.